My name's David Massey and I'm the company manager here at Billy Elliot in London. It's very difficult to explain what a company manager does because it's a job that encompasses lots of different areas. But in brief, I'm the senior management's representative at the theatre. So I'm in charge of all the people who work for Billy Elliot in the Victoria Palace Theatre. So that's the cast, the creative team, the production staff, including all the children. So the daily life of a company manager here is quite different from any other show because we have a massive cast of children. So the day-to-day running would be checking that the children are okay, making sure that they go to their rehearsals on time because they rehearse every day of the week at different venues throughout London, booking studios, scheduling the children, checking that the cast are okay and booking their holidays, doing the payroll, so pay everybody's wages who work here, and generally just seeing the day-to-day running of the show. So Billy Elliot is very unique from other shows in London, in fact in other shows in the whole world, because the central character is played by a 12 or 13 year old boy. And so that creates loads of different issues that you wouldn't have in another show, because you have to make sure that the child is fully trained, and often the kids we pick have no training at all, and we teach them everything here. And so we also have the logistics of making sure they have their rehearsals and their schooling, and that they have their home breaks, and so that all the kids are happy, as well as rehearsing the adult cast, which they have quite a strenuous show. Other shows may rehearse for 8 weeks and then the cast go on and then they're left alone to do their show for their year's contract. But this show we rehearse for 8 weeks, sometimes with the children they've been rehearsing for a year until they come into the show, and then we continue to rehearse. So we rehearse every day, making sure the show's really tight, and we're making sure that all the other children who are joining the show at various points throughout the year are comfortable and know what they're doing. So this is uniquely a massive organisation because we have, you know, rehearsals every single day of the week here at the theatre. So my favourite part of being a company manager here in this show is going around the dressing rooms and speaking to the cast and the kids, especially the children during the show, because we have a team of children on stage and a team of children off stage on standby. So it's really good fun to go up to their dressing room and watch telly with them or have a chat and see what they've been doing in the day, because they're all amazing. So Billy Elliot means a great deal to me because it's been one of the best jobs I've ever done in my career. But I think the message of the show is really important. I think it's a universal message. I think that's why people still come to the theatre night after night, because they leave with hope in their hearts after seeing this kid's amazing journey.